one bolt. And screw it, I should say.
And here comes this part. Now people remember, your car still wants to lock itself, so always remember that. Now here are a few plugs you need to plug out. Let's plug into your coil spring doohickey. Now for safekeeping and not losing the position, because if you lose the position, you are kind of screwed. You tape it.